Welcome back, TOL family. We're back at it again with another video. Starting off the day with a little bit of Diablo. Thank you so much for watching. Appreciate the time. Appreciate the love as always, guys. If you haven't already, please take the time to follow us on Twitch. If you're watching us on YouTube, and you should be watching us on YouTube, please take a second to like the video as well as subscribe to the channel. If you don't know, the YouTube channel is TOL Space Gaming Space Lounge. The same thing as our Twitch channel, just without the underscores. So that's TOL Space Gaming Space Lounge. Not the word space, just a space. Hope everybody's having a great start to their day, man. It's almost the weekend already. I don't know about y'all, but these weeks have been flying by. I don't know what every week, I think Wednesday is Tuesday. Every single week. I mean, the weeks are just flying by. I can't believe it's Thursday already. It'd be the weekend before we know it. It's just crazy. I mean, it's a good thing. Don't get me wrong. I'm not complaining, you know, but I mean, the weekend, I'm not complaining about the weekend, but it's just like, where are the days going? Where's, you know, I'm like, I'm not getting any younger, you know what I'm saying? So aging this fast, you know, it may not be a good thing, but I swear it's like the days are shorter or something. Anyway, well, I'm glad you guys chose to spend a little bit of your day with us. So thank you so much. And without further ado, y'all, not going to talk you to death. Let's go ahead and get active. So we left off last time just before we went and talked to this guy. So let's go ahead and talk to Donan.
Do you feel that? Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred. It's just what we need to attune the Soul Stone, to make it ready for Lilith. I'm too old to climb, but you can get in and open the portcullis. Did she? She could be right. Even the air feels laden with an otherworldly sort of magic.
Oh boy. All right, here we go. Every time I hear the word Mephisto, I kind of laugh because I remember those different dag. I ain't even try to get out of the way of that. When those different Disney shows, what was it? WandaVision was on, and me and my buddies were kind of, we were all, you know, watching that and having debates about what we thought was causing the weirdness, and I kept on saying Mephisto. I'll tell you, it's Mephisto, man. It's Mephisto. Got to the point where, man, my boys gave me so much shit at the end when it wasn't Mephisto. Every time something would happen, you know, and we'd be like, man, how the heck did that happen? They'd be like, it was probably Mephisto. So that's how bad it was. But anyway, so every time I hear him say Mephisto, I think about that. You know, you can't mess up with your friends, man. Friends are like enemies when you make a mistake, boy. They give you more shit. I still say Mephisto. I still tell them. Marvel announced something the other day about Mephisto. And I was like, yeah, I told y'all a long time ago. It just took a while to happen, but I told you it was Mephisto. Where the hell are we going? Gotta explore this whole area? Let me go up here and leave this thing real quick.
I cannot do that here.
How can you not do that here? Oh. Those tornadoes really beat the hell out of these skeleton dudes. Look at that shit. Oh. Don't want to go there. Oh, wait a minute. Let me see something. Nah, not a way back in over there.
I do not have enough spirit. I'm not ready yet.
Alright. Where the hell are we going? Can't go in there. They're gonna make us go all the way around. Hello, fellas.
I need more spirits.
Ah. Out of here.
Hey.
Look at that. And it tears. Tornado tears into him. Oh. Is that a bat coming for me? What the hell? This.
Our souls have fled ever forward, seeking sanctuary from evil. It pursues us, relentless in its hunt. And so we have come to rest here, damned, bereft of life and hope. And we have built a sanctuary for no reason.
We still in the circle? This one. I did not mean to do it. I hit the wrong button. A crazy climbing skill. Push it. Okay. That's crazy grip. I think I'm on his hand.
Oh. Safety and sanctuary we did seek here in this most cursed of places. But evil endures, so the sages say unto us. So have we seen and heard. Here we seek shelter or light, and here we find none, and yet still return to thee. Please. Please.
I must wait a moment.
I remember when that dude with the axe used to tear me. Pause on that. I don't like the way that sounds. What the hell? Is this just a dead end? It's a damn time. Oh, whoa. All right, hold on. I don't know if we want to go in there. Take it. Very odd place to put that. I didn't even do that. I swear that. I'm so happy I finally got an axe weapon. I gotta upgrade this thing. Come on. Ooh, watch it, boy.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh my god. This is where the alright. Go ahead and save this thing real quick before we go anywhere else. Alright, cool. In here. At the door. I can't go in.
Not while I'm in town.
Nothing over here. Up another door. All right. That's it. Huh. Really, there's so much more to explore in here. Wait, where didn't I go? I got this right. Yeah. There's just a bunch of. All right. Wait a minute. Hey, what's up, man?
You're finally back. Hurry. Everything here makes my skin crawl.
Where are we going? Do it. Oh, shit. That wasn't me?
Do you hear that?
Nope.
How strange. Are there wolves in Hawazar?
I want no house cat.
I cannot do that here.
Where my boy go? Oh.
It feels worse here somehow. This must be the place.
Shit. Damn. Whatever was throwing those electricity things was fucking me up. Ah, shit, I hit the button twice by accident. Where are we? Alright. Yeah, whatever was throwing those electricity things was. I mean, killing me quick. Didn't even seem like it was really hitting me like that. Oh, it's him. Why he get full power?
I'm not ready yet.
Jesus. He is fucking my ass up.
I must wait a moment.
Alright, where is he? Alright, take him out now. Look at that shit. Every time he hit me, it was taking almost. Did he take my other? That bastard. I saw something was on the other side trying to get out too. Okay. Wait. Hey, what is in there? Yeah, that's a problem.
Whoever else is here. Hatred persists. Strong enough to attune the Soul Stone. Creation dan tnis beri tis tom hiklimon. Damn it! What's wrong with it?
Not ready.
Oh my god.
I do not have enough strength. I must.
Jesus!
I must wait a moment.
Thank you. I was trying to get him to come back over here. Whew. Okay, let's see what that ring is. It's something good. Jeez. Oh, wow. Nice. I swear, that amulet gives me the shield, right? Oh, wait a minute. No. They look like the same. What did I just get? That one. Yeah, all right. Now we're gonna need to be upgraded again.
Come on. Come on, you old fool. What's wrong with it? This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when you're in Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need rare materials, quicksilver to start, and tools, alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see what we need. Meet me there when you can.
Meet you there right now. Where is this village? Oh, over here. Damn. Alright, let's. Guess let's get the hell out of here then. Go to the village. Damn it. Foul undercrypts. Oh, it's not gonna be as bad as it looks. I don't know why I thought. I forgot that the gate was locked, so I had to do all this going around just to get into this place. Good. Need to level up again. I have to kill some things along the way. I've been kind of running from stuff, but I might have to kill some things. I can level up. Whoa.
I'm not ready for this.
Oh crap. Get off me. Get off me. This is locked, obviously.
It's locked.
Yeah. Do I got the key on him? Oh.
I must wait a moment.
Good try.
I'm not ready.
Wow. Oh.
I must wait a moment.
Come on. I killed the big dude already. Damn. Thought he was gonna be the last one to go. Really? Kill this dude. Jesus. This. Nothing. I haven't found any good armor. What's that noise? Oh. Whoa.
I do not have enough spirit. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment.
Damn.
I must wait a moment.
Man, that poison ain't no joke now. Since it's been leveled up. Jesus. It cracks the earth. don't know why these guys didn't get. Turtle? Yep. Alright, where are we going? Okay, we're good. Oh shit. Jesus! Mind if I do? What's that over there? Nothing. Breaking stuff, not like an ooh. Man, when's she coming to play, y'all? Oh. Oh, she not that strong though. Oh shit. Never noticed the Medusas before. Ah, spiders. Hey, spiders. Come on, heal. I hate the ones with the spiders on their back. I gotta kill them twice.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh my god. Way, kid, you bother me. Hello, Ms. Deuce. my God. I didn't even notice she was throwing that thing out there. I was wondering where it was coming from. Really? Where the hell are we going? Like, ain't fucking spiders.
I need more spirits.
Take that. Spiders go flying. Big ugly spider. Thank you. Close. Oh, good. Oh, I'm about to chop her ass in here. You can't talk to her?
Ugh, what a loathsome place.
Oh my God. Look at the size of that motherfucker.
Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timurai with little success.
Let's go. Oh. Might not be bad. The computers in this game actually fight, man. I like that.
I must wait.
Let's do it.
I don't know, Mary.
Do you know?
Many things I wish I didn't.
I don't know where to go. Oh, to the spooky old house. Is this a house? No. Oh, is it a house?
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timur. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it.
Excuse me.
Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingovani. They run the line and see if we can get some more information out of Tilray.
Wait a
wait a moment.
Okay. That first group. Oh, that thing right there is a bit of a pain in the ass. What is that thing? Kind of hard.
I don't have time to do that. I'm low.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. After the first one, he hasn't really been that hard to kill, but that first one. Jeez. Get them birds. Birds fucking at that. Okay. Alright. What are we looking for? Hold on, man. Where in the hell? Okay. Wait a minute, man. Wreck and rain. We haven't really fought what's really here yet. It's crazy. Leave me alone. Whoa.
I need time to do that.
Oh my God. Oh, the shield went away just as soon as he freaking. Get off me. The hell alone. I don't know why I keep forgetting about my poison. That's like the best thing I got, and I just talked about how good it was, and I keep forgetting to use it. Come on, man, die. Thought he was dead already. Crap. Y'all hear that? What the hell was that noise? Really?
I do not have enough spirit.
Jeez. Like a snake's was tearing me the hell up. I'll take it. Jeez, those things tell you. Jesus Christ. Got enough stuff chasing me? Maybe? Kinda? Possibly? Jeez.
Time to do that.
Jeez. Of them. Oh, how the hell he survived? Here, I didn't realize the boots I took off. I had I'm good here. I had upgraded twice. I didn't even realize that. The little boots I got are really good because they're already stronger. Jesus. Just trying to pick something up, like it ain't nothing in her. Come on, kill him. I love it when it throws two instead of one.
These bandits will not leave well enough alone. We have lived peacefully in these swamps for as long as anyone can remember. But now violence comes into its heart. And it means we have our god. They don't believe us when we say the swamp always, always extracts a price.
Where is everybody? Thought I had people with me that would walk.
It is locked.
Oh no! God dang it, I tried to hold on, man. Oh my god, why would I leave the bubble? God. Gave myself some health right before he hit me. Oh my god.
I'm not ready yet.
Jesus, man, those things are tough. I was hoping that. That was a bit of a waste.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
Closest one. One there and one here. It's the closest one, so. We going that way. The hell? I thought I took care of all these things. Why are they coming back, yo? God, what? Jesus.
Time to do that. I must wait a minute.
Jesus. Oh my God, that was crazy. I mean, literally everything was chasing me. I've been tired of that damn Medusa chick throwing freaking spitballs at me and shit. Get your ass out of here. Man, they back! Didn't we just clear this area? Close. We are running out of room. I swear. What the hell is this? I think I got the formula for when they come at me in big groups. Destroy the serpent shrine. Where the hell is the serpent shrine? I don't see a serpent shrine. Oh shit. I didn't even see these little snakes coming at me. I think that's the serpent shrine. Hello. Oh, serpent shrine. Oh, I guess I did. Destroy this serpent shrine. Huh. Well, who knew? We might just have to run our way through here, man. Ah, shit. Running ain't gonna happen. This thing too damn fast. Things again.
Time to do that.
Jeez, man, those things coming at you. I don't know why it seemed like it was further away than that. Oh my goodness. Jeez, more Christmas. All right, let's go up here and get this other one. Oh. Hold on there. Man, I'm telling you, this poison ain't no joke now. Oh my God. Give me a break. What happened? Why do you get a shield all of a sudden? Crap. Man, leave me alone. Oh, crap. Man, I am getting my ass handed to me. All right. How are you laughing at?
Time to do that.
Oh my God, oh, those street monsters aren't that bad.
I need more time.
Yeah, they can't handle, the tornadoes either. Very weak against the tornado. Oh my goodness. I did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. I hit square. Oh, I meant to hit square. What is that? Oh. Strength. I thought I killed that thing. What? That hit me? Is this high? I don't really want to go in the tunnel. I don't have to. I don't even think it's going to be down in there. Wow.
I need more time.
Oh, God dang it. Get out of there! I swear those birds are lifesavers. One of those big ugly things in this one too? Oh no. How did that not kill him?
I need time to do that.
What's crazy is that it's like my hits with my blade do nothing to that big ugly thing. Where is it? Oh. Right, we kind of know where we gotta go, so what? What just happened? See if this thing brings anything, any value. Ooh, nice. Up 10, max evade, charge. What was that? Yeah, it was jacking dude up. I knew something was going on.
The villagers, those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still. Their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Well, damn. There's the left eye. Thanks, I guess. Alright, let's get back down here and put it on in. I don't need that. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I'm still playing this game. Been playing this game about a couple months now. If I could stop taking breaks, I'd be done. Oh my god. Ah, shit. He saw me. What? Why didn't I do anything to him? I ain't chasing him. Ah, shit. I love when they get in a corner like that. You blow, you throw the tornado and they just, it just keeps on hitting them. That's when the tornado is most effective. Oops. All right. All right, guys, I think this is a good stopping point right here. Thank you so much for watching, man. Appreciate the time. Appreciate the love, guys. What is that? Really appreciate the time and love, guys. You guys could have been anywhere else in the world, but you chose to carve out a little bit of your day and spend it with us, man. We appreciate you for it. Thank you so much. I'm going to go through here real quick. We're going to stop it right here. Yep. So if you haven't already, please take time to follow us on Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube, please go over there and check out our YouTube page. We've got over 300 videos uploaded there. All kinds of different content. Plus, that's where we're going to be doing most of our giveaways. Please take the time to like the videos as well as subscribe to the channel, y'all. The likes and the subscribes help us to continue to build this community. We want to do a lot of our giveaways over there, so on the YouTube space. So please go over there. Show some love as we continue to give back to the community. Thank you so much, everybody. As always, much love. And until next time, I'm out.